These last few moments I go through again and again, somehow with all the knowledge I have or used to have. I still think I can find some clue as to when it all might have turned, but this is a cruel exercise and one I realize I should avoid. I am 61 years old. In spite of anything that has happened, when I add up the balance sheet of my life, the numbers say I am happy.